Didst and least, we shall discuss these two commands in this session. This command reports 3D distance in the model space and 2D distances on a layout in paper space. The distance is displayed in the current units format, whatever we have selected using units command here. In case of list command, it will display and then copy the properties of the selected objects onto a text file. So let us suppose there is a respective diagram here, and if you want to measure the respective distance between two points, you can easily do that one using dist. And for the list, you can list the set of properties of a respective object. So let us go for one demonstration where you shall see that how this list and dist commands are working in AutoCAD. We're discussing on the command list. So let me issue the command list here. So if I go for this list, then in that case, li is the short form. We need not to type the full command also. So in that case, if you select one object, and then if you go for enter, then in the text window, you are going to get all the detailing about this respective object, that is a line, from which point to what point. Here we are using the 2D space, so that's why Z is equal to 0 here, the length, angle, the delta value, and delta X, delta Y, and delta Z, everything is getting displayed. So delta X is actually telling the difference between the X coordinates from two endpoints, and delta Y means the difference between the two Y coordinates of two endpoints of the line in this case. Okay. In case of list also, if I go on selecting multiple objects and if I go for enter, then in that case also I'll be getting two reports. One is the all the detailing about the circle and all the detailing about the line. Regarding the circle, I'll be getting the radius, circumference, area, everything. Okay, now let me go for the dist command. So if you issue the command dist, and if I calculate the distance between this point and this point, until I click for the second point, the distance will be shown here as it is coming on the screen. So if I click here, then it will be coming in the text window also. So if I press F2, then the dist will be showing the distance between those two points where I clicked. So in this way, the two commands list and dist will give us the information about the selected objects. Thanks for watching this video.